OTAP family, I'm here with Professor Kabahia Wasakamane, star of Race War, and he had an amazing conversation, debate. It was not really a debate. It was more so a slam dunk with Jared Taylor last night live in New York City, and he has a webinar tonight that you are need to be on and need to be at, Cosmic Message for the Masses, and it's only a few hours away. Professor Kabahia Wasakamane, HOTEP, what do we expect from you tonight?
HOTEP, to my brother Philippe and to all those that are in the listening audience, I have to say that yesterday was a very unique experience for me. It was a life-changing experience as it related to being in a movie house, a packed movie house, with individuals that were ready to hear and understand what we face on our planet right now. And that's why I'm calling this the cosmic message. Again, I'm looking to our brother Malcolm X Shabazz, who delivered one of his most dynamic speeches that is called The Message to the Grassroots. Well, mine is called a cosmic message to the masses, because there are things that we have to talk about. As I was in the theater last night, I opened up with the fact that the amount of time that I had to be able to discuss the real issues that we face as a people could never be done in the amount of time that they gave me. But I told them, and I encourage them to come to the webinar this evening, October 14th, which is going to be 8 o'clock Eastern Standard Time and 5 o'clock Pacific Time, in order to understand in depth what it is that we're facing. I'm in the process of developing other webinars that will complement this one, because family, there's a lot that we have to unpack. It's more than just what we think. I know we get up every day and we do our things, but we have to understand exactly what we're facing and why we're facing it. One of the first things that we have to understand is that there is no white race. It is an ethnic stock, a subgroup of the original human family that was conceived and born, nurtured, sustained, educated, and civilized in Africa. We have to understand that there are times coming ahead that are very important to us as a people, as an African people, not just a human family, that we have to get ourselves together. I'd like to set out an understanding of what we face in order that our solutions to this event that is coming shall be understood by all. So family, please register. And I encourage you to come to this webinar. There's only a limited amount of seats because of the way the webinar is set up. So please be in class this evening. I'm looking to talk to you. HOTEP.
HOTEP.